Hello everyone and welcome back to Mod of the Week. So today I got some more random stuff that I need to do, just kind of a progress update here, and I'm actually not sure what I'm going to be adding next episode. I've got a long list of mods I want to add, but none of them are really big, so may have to just pick two and dedicate an episode to those. So a little bug I'm experiencing, and I don't think this is a bug with Fun Ores, although it only seems to happen with the Fun Ores machines. If I pick this guy up, it didn't make a sound when I picked it up. That's a little bit odd. Place it. Everything looks normal, except it's not normal. I've still got an alloy smelter in my inventory, even though it didn't sync up correctly. So yeah, I don't know what's going on here. It's duplicating the machines. It's very weird, but I'm gonna go throw these away. And this is weird because it's not happening in my development environment, so I don't know what's causing it. It's something to do with another mod, I guess. I don't know, maybe I'll think of something. What are we doing over here? I made the next tier of blood orb. So just kind of trying to build up some life points. It's gonna make an air sigil soon. I think I have everything I need. They did change the recipe, but I'm pretty sure I have everything I need. First though, you may notice that I have, I need one more thing. An enchanted hammer, and that's actually a steel hammer. So I basically just use the alloy smelter to make a ton of steel, and they made a hammer out of it, enchanted it, gave me efficiency 4. Was kind of hoping for unbreaking, but that's okay. Oh, and another thing with the alloy smelter and metal furnace, they have debug info now in the beta versions to kind of help me track down some bugs. There's one in particular with the alloy smelter I'm having trouble tracking down, where it will start burning a piece of fuel but not cook anything. It's very hard to replicate though. The bugs with the metal furnace I think have all been fixed. Let's see if I can get this mule out of here. There we go. I need to think of like a better stable. This is not one I built. This was just in here. Okay, so I guess I'll just push you out the door if you are willing to cooperate with me. There we go. That'll work. And, oh, yes, I want to give you a chest so you can carry things. You don't have a lot of storage space, but you have some. Huh. I wonder where the villagers from over here ended up. They might have gotten killed. That's okay. The villagers by the water are relatively safe. I've noticed a lot of doors have gotten knocked off over there though, so gonna have to keep an eye on that. And I apologize if you can hear the birds outside. I know they are just insanely loud. They woke me up this morning. Okay, that didn't work out. I'm a pro at riding horses. Kind of trying to think if I want to bring Chaotic onto this world. I know he wasn't especially interested in 1.8 because of the lack of mods, but we're starting to get more stuff here. So I don't know, I might bring him on, do the usual thing where it's just the two of us. So what I want to do, if I haven't said, is come over here and mine some hardened clay. Ooh. Oh, okay, that's just a cave. It looked like a structure of some kind. Okay, well, there was nothing in particular in the house I had to cut because of a phone call. Don't know. Normally these scammers or whoever they are leave a message, but apparently they did not leave a message this time. Strange. Or, well, not leave a message, but the answering machine picks up. I mean, obviously it's just like a dial tone, as with most calls like that. So what do I want? I want to use hardened clay for the factory building, but I don't have any clear idea of what I want. Let's see. This is orange stained clay. I might actually want to build it out of orange. Oh no. Just think of something like that. I should probably just start leveling off this mesa. Just totally wreck it. So I gotta say though, the steel hammer is pretty good. See, this is regular hardened clay up here, so that's the kind that you can dye yourself. And oh, okay. Well, that happens sometimes with biomes of plenty. It's just the terrain generator changed. What's that over there? Oh, I can't zoom in because I don't have Optifine at the moment. Oh yeah, that's something else I should have mentioned. I had to remove Optifine temporarily. And that means no more shaders for now as well. Okay, I should have brought a fence post and, well, I wouldn't have had a way to make a lead, would I? What's that white rice slime ball? Huh. Well, that's kind of useful. Well, hopefully this mule won't wander off too far, although he's looking like he would very much love to do just that. Maybe I can, like, dig him into a hole or something. Oh, why is this so slow on hardened clay? It mines through stone like it's nothing, but it doesn't mine through clay quickly? That doesn't seem right. Yeah, it's like it just doesn't even care. I swear this thing was mining through stone just insanely fast. Okay, well this is a bit disappointing. But that's life. It's all about being disappointed. And annoyed by birds. Okay, well that's disappointing, but I got a couple of stacks of several different kinds of clay here. I kind of thought I'd be here 5 minutes and have an inventory full as fast as that hammer is. I'm going to assume that's a bug and that I should probably report it. Villager, what you doing out here in the middle of the night? You fool? Okay, I'm gonna get hurt, but I don't care. There we go. And I guess the guy can just stay right there. Not quite sure. Oh, hey. Been a while since there's been a guy in the house. Still don't have inventory tweak sorting on the iron chest. It's a little bit unfortunate. Almost makes me want to use wooden chest for now. Storage drawers is out for 1.8.9 though. And I just realized the lead gear, it is quite different looking from the other lead stuff. Although I think I need to redo the ingot textures a bit as well. Some of them are really not that great looking. Dang, that's rough. Oh no, I hit the villager. I think he's okay. So let's see, I can still see some villagers down south, but yeah, I think we are definitely losing some. We need to find a solution to that problem, start building some more houses and stuff. So I think I will focus on building over the water. It just seems like a good ideal because mobs will have the hardest time getting here. I've got most of this area down here lit up, except for around here, for example. So mobs won't be able to spawn here. Well, they might be able to spawn over there. And yes, we've had a bit of a pig leak. Yeah. Okay, still not great on wood. Still haven't automated that tree farm design just yet. It's kind of hard for me to pick where to put stuff. So, let's see. Where would I want to build another house? You know, I don't really feel like they should have cobblestone in them if they're going to be over the water. And I don't know, like that cobblestone foundation, that just seems kind of odd. Okay, let's build a house right around here. So let's see, the others are pretty much right up against the walkway, so I should probably stick to that here. Although, of course, those houses are also pretty small, and I might build something a little bit bigger. Okay, so let's do just kind of a small house like the other ones here. Let's see, we do have some all wood houses like that. This one actually is a spruce roof, and I kind of like the way it looks. Could do houses like that. Of course, I want to use the birch because birch is what I've got the most of. I kind of wonder. I have an ideal here, but I'm going to need to use chisels and bits a little bit. Pun not intended, if that was a pun. Okay, so what? Alright, we got the chisels here. Made like that. Alright. I think I'm actually doing fairly good on diamonds, but for now I guess I'll just do iron. I know there's only one block in here, but I've got stuff kind of all over the place because I'm still processing things. Got an iron chisel. Okay, so I've watched a quick video of this. That's it. So let's see, I want to do something with the birch and some glass. So let's see, how do you change the modes? Oh, drawn region, large cube, medium cube, small cube, connected plane, line, grid snapped half size cube, grid snapped quarter size cube, eight size cube, single bit. Okay, circling back around. I think plane is what I want. So start chiseling away the glass like that a little bit. Oh. I forgot to make the bags. Okay, what do you take? Wool around a bit. Okay, and wool around a bit makes a bit bag. This should allow us to pick up all the bits that are on the ground. There we go. Should be able to. Okay. Yeah, we got tons of glass bits. I kind of lost count of how far I went in on each side. I think I need to do one more here to make it even. Okay, you don't need to shift to change the mode. Shifting makes it go backwards in terms of mode. Okay, I think that is even up, but not quite sure what I'm doing here. This thing's kind of ended up weird, I think. Did I change the mode? Okay, I think that's what I want. So like a little pane. Sorts, although, yeah, this thing's kind of like all messed up now. Yeah, I'll just cut this thing down all the way. Okay, there we go. That one's all chopped up into bits. Tons and tons of bits. Okay, this time I'm in plane mode. Gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So now, I basically want to frame this in the wood, so I may actually need to cut a little bit more off of this thing. Let me prop it up somewhere where I can get underneath it a bit easier. Okay, so still in the right mode. Nope. Got a left click. Take a little bit off of each side. There we go. Now I need to do something with the birch as well. Basically just cut it down to one layer. I might want to do two layers, but for now we'll just do one. There we go. And I forget, how exactly do you merge the blocks together? It glitched out. No, that's not what I want. Might have to log out. Okay, there we go. So that's the basic ideal. And yeah, now that I look at it, I don't like how... Well, I don't know. Once that's set in with blocks around it, it might be okay. Let's see. I think there's an easier way. I shouldn't have just broken that thing. I should have chiseled it. Let's see. We need to use the patterns. Okay, so I want to mirror the wood. Okay, that's doing the whole thing, though. It's not quite what I want. Alright. Let's get rid of that. Try this again. Still learning. It's alright. The positive? Is that what I want? Yeah, I think. Ah, there we go. Shift and mouse wheel. Let's see. I do want one there. Okay, well that's not quite right. Okay, maybe this is what I need to do. I need to craft the pattern with the bags to make some more of them. That's more than I needed. Okay, and then I can... Oh. This might be what I needed to do. Okay, can I set you sideways? I guess I can't do them sideways. Okay, there we go. Got one that's flat on the ground. So now, can I copy you? Like that. Okay. Okay, that's still not quite working. What if we built onto this flat one here? There we go. That looks a little bit off. Yeah, that's like taller than it should be. Okay, what if I... There we go. Just chiseled off the top a little bit. So what if I place another flat one? No, maybe that's not right. Maybe I need to do negative? All right, there's a wrench. I forgot about that. With this, I think I can... I'm having a lot of trouble figuring out how to get this thing flipped over the way I want it. There we go. Okay, I still don't quite understand what the deal with that was. Let's see if I can place this last piece in there. No, that'd be way too convenient. Positive pattern. Ah. No. Okay, let's try again. No. Oh, I may have finally gotten it. I think. No, I don't think that's gonna go quite right. No. Right, I think what I need to do is do that. Maybe that'll work. There we go. Just like that. Finally! Took me long enough. And I'm gonna go ahead and make a copy of this thing in case I mess it up again. Okay, and can I fit you in there? Oh, okay, I haven't redone this particular piece of glass correctly. Need to work on it a little bit more, gotta take the edges off of it. Right now, okay, you can go in there. Finally! That's what I've been trying to do. Just like that. Now I can pick you up with a pickaxe, huh? Okay. So I can make a few of these. Don't know why those don't stack, but okay. All this to make a silly little window. Yeah, I may need to do a little bit more. What's the word I'm looking for? A little bit more wood around the edges. Yeah, I'm not quite happy with that. Gonna have to work on that some more, but yeah, I got started with chisels and bits. Yeah, I actually have another good idea for this. Let me go try that out. This is probably gonna be super easy, now that I think about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Break you. Do that. That looks a little bit stupid. I didn't think about the border. Yeah, that won't really work quite right. But it was worth a try. Alright, well, the windows look pretty stupid, but it's a house. I suppose that's the important thing. Gonna need some windows too, but it's a good start. One more house for the villagers. Gonna have to build quite a few more. Might also build some bigger houses with multiple doors. But I'll either do that on my own time or on a live stream. Might do another live stream. Could be fun. Alright guys, got a new window design here, and the way I created this is I used a 1/8 side cube to basically chisel out this roughly circular area of the block. Then I chiseled out the sides so that there'd be a place to slot the glass in. Put the glass in, pretty similar to before, just cut the glass down to two planes, trim the edges so it'll fit in. And I want to do little something else here, so just kind of placing one bit at a time. You can modify the block as well. Just going to create like a little bitty frame here and see how I like that. That's got one bit in the wrong position. So I just had an ideal, which not sure how well it'll work for a cool little workshop for chisels and bits, which will make it really easy to work with them, hopefully. Because right now, it's like if I need to go under it, I have to dig down, I have to build up to get on top of it, so on. So how does that look? I mean, you can't really see through it much that way, though. The only bad thing, and might be better if that was right in front of the frame. don't know, or it might just be better if I didn't have that thing at all. For now, let's go ahead and just take this, and let's go ahead and slot this window in, like that. Yeah, I don't know, I don't really like the excess too much. I don't know, it's not bad. I don't know. Let me know what you think. Should I have a little plus sign in the middle here, or should I just remove it? Have it without that? For now, I'll go ahead and copy this design over. That's not how you do it. Still learning. Still learning. There we go. So I can do that, and I can make a copy of it like that. Go ahead and replace this one. There we go. And let's go ahead and chisel out the little support thing. Oh, I broke some glass in there too. I'm sure there's got to be a better way than doing this one at a time, but I'm just so scared of wrecking this thing. Okay. With the plus, without the plus. I think I prefer your without it. I don't know. I'm still not completely happy with that. But it's not bad. Alright, so that's probably enough for an episode, if I had to guess. I've spent a lot of time recording, although a lot of it was just trying and failing with these things. Which I'm going to have to destroy them now. I guess is the only way to handle this. So thank you for watching this video. I hope it was somewhat entertaining. If you have any suggestions for mods that I should add for next episode, let me know about that as well. And I'll see you in the next episode.